Hello and welcome to TNT Productions. Today we are playing a game called Broke Protocol, sorry. It's basically just like GTA or one of those games. So for this episode, we're gonna play offline because I'm not that good at the game. And online's a lot harder. So our name's gonna be Meet Register. And we're going to be a businessman. Cause I don't know. Wait, what? Okay. Oh, those settings actually did something. So three. I was just trying to change that because the recording wasn't working earlier. So I was just changing that because I thought it would fix something. But it just ended up making it a lot worse, so sorry about that. Okay, so what do we have right now? Okay, I think we're gonna go to this store and we're gonna buy some stuff. What should we buy? Actually, let's save up some money so we can get like a AK or something. I don't know. So this is just a cute little game. It's on Game Jolt, which is kind of nice. So, you know, it's just a little game that somebody made because I guess they have too much time on their hands. I don't know. I like it. It's a fun little game. I've played it quite a bit. And those police, they are doing, what does he have? Oh, that he, oh me, oh. Crap. No, you will never arrest me. Meow. Few items. No. Yay. Doo-doo-doo. Oh, this is pretty intense. He's not doing very well. Sorry, just had to move my microphone. Yeah. Oh, man. I want to get a car and just, like, run him over. I just like the third-person view on this game. It's pretty cool. Wait, what do I have that he would take? All that ammo and stuff, because I could probably sell that machete for a little bit. Oh no. Oh no. I'm gonna get arrested. I got hit by a car. No. No. That's unfair. Why is the handcuffs been like through my leg? Yep. Yay. And while I'm waiting, I get to play Rocket League, I guess. But just kind of like Rocket League, but just normal little game. What's that guy doing there? How are you doing? What's your name? Rav? Ray. Hi, Ray. How you doing? You doing pretty good? Good. That's nice. I think I want to become like a paramedic. You know, save the world. Oh, my health is really low. Do I have anything for that? Nope. I don't know. What can I do to pass the time? I can change my clothes. am I handcuffed right now? Is that right? Me? Oh, dang. I've been arrested while in jail. That makes absolutely no sense. No. It'll never take me alive. Third person's broken for some weird reason. Oh, dear. What? Oh, dang. I'm gonna disconnect and just redo that because that did not go very well. So register. Yeah, we're gonna be meep again. Okay, so I think I'm gonna get a car, drive to the hospital, and become a paramedic. Or a doctor, whatever. You get the point. We're gonna save some people's lives and get loads of money in the process. And then we're gonna do the exact opposite. Wait, where's the military place? Well, to go there. I don't know. What is that? I don't know. I was going to do an unturned mod review, but there's no like really good mods. Like there's good mods though, but they're just like a couple items and that would be like a really boring review. Oh yeah, I got these three items, guys. Oh dang, did I run someone over? If I did, I'm sorry. I'll try not to do it again. And oh wait. Can I get a plane? If I can get a plane. Yup. Okay, so get out of the car and can't get into the aeroplane for some reason. I don't know why. Hope they add that eventually. That'd be pretty cool. Alright, now it's time to go become a paramedic. So, yeah. Just gonna go on a little drive to the paramedic's place and it will all be okay. Especially because I'm gonna get a lot of money, and I'm gonna do a lot of cool stuff, and it'll be really cool. Or should we? Oh no, never mind. I don't want to be a police because they have to like pay up front for supplies. This game's like kind of unfinished, I think. Like they're updating it constantly, so. Whoop! Get out of the car. Oh, I had to pay for that. Oh, that's very nice. Go and find hurt and knocked out players and revive them. Okay, so if anybody gets injured, it is my job to make them not injured. I'm so good at driving. anybody gotten hurt, injured in any way? Because I am here to help you. This is boring. We're not gonna be a cop anymore. We're not gonna be a paramedic anymore. We're going to be the destroyer of worlds. Okay, so here we go. What are you doing, boy? There's a police right there. Oh, you wanna go? Police. I am being attacked. He hit me. He hit me. He's a bully. He just hit me. I don't like that. Look at police. Oh. Get destroyed, kid. That's why. He was being a naughty little bully, and he got his punishment. Because of the good little police officers. Right, half Frank, put your hands up, search. Oh, thank you, Frank, for all the monies. Wish you could just like pay off police so they wouldn't arrest you. That'd be nice. Oh, poor little guy, he's stuck. Oh dang, oh no. Oh no. I'm being chased down by the police. Wait, do I have anything that they take? Should I just go to prison? Steal police car. Okay. Oh dang, I am sorry, little Timmy. I'm very sorry. I did not see you there. You okay? Okay, where are the police? Oh no, okay. Police, where are you, little police? Little baby police. Are you guys hiding? No. Take that defibrillator and see what I can do with it. So, 4. No. Each other. Thank you. Okay, equip is number 3. Let's go destroy some small children. Too bad. I guess I'll just have to play again. Register. Yeah, I'm gonna be that guy. I'm gonna be a little tourist. Hey, you. Hey, Rambo. Put your hands up. Search. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. I very much appreciate it. Okay, so now that we have the money, we can go to the store later. Oh no, it's a police. It's a police. It's a police officer. Oh dang. That police sees me. I'm gonna have a problem. Oh no, it is a police. I have been arrested. Well, I guess I'll just have to buy some stuff. Oh man. Oh man. Yeah, okay. I think I will just jump cut here. So I will see you in a little bit. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm out of prison. Yay. Okay, so equipment. Gonna swap out my clothes quick. And then we're gonna go to that store. Okay, so. Hi, Mr. Police. No, Mr. Police. Mr. Police. What have I done? What have I done? Oh, dang. Oh, no. No. Oh, no. That's a problem. I have the police on my tail. Which is kind of a bad thing. Because they're bad. Police are bad. They steal from you. Oh no, more police. Get a car. Just gonna take that car and drive around for however long I need to. I wonder if there's like traffic violations in this game. I wonder. I don't know, let's just run a red light. Yeah, the reason they're after me is because I hit someone in prison. It's just giving him a friendly little slap. No, I did not get anything for just running that red light. Okay. That's all I wanted to know. Oh, yay, the night lights. Those are, they're nice. They're nice and bright. Like, it almost makes it brighter. Brighter than it is when it's actually day outside, which is kind of weird and sad at the same time. Boy, you just ran into me. You deserve a traffic violation for being dumb. Okay. There's the prison. Right there. So I guess all I really can do right now is drive around. So I guess I'll just make a nice montage of that for you guys. You Okay, finally it wore off. Okay. It all expired. Oh no. Oh man. Oh no. Okay, so now we're gonna go to the store. We're gonna buy some stuff. Cause we got 22 grand on ourselves right now. Yeah, that's how you just narrowly dodge police. Yeah, okay. Alright. Like, when people say that they're dodging the cop, that is literally what they mean. Alright? So, what do we want to buy? Shop. We could get a sniper rifle. Yeah, let's get a sniper rifle. And then buy some rifle ammo. Oh, man. Alright, 20 shots should do. And then let's also buy a... Let's go to equipment. Springfield bind it to key one. Okay, so I think we just, do we go on top of a building or do we just chill out? I think I'm just gonna go on the streets. Hey Dutch, sorry about that. Hope you had a good life and that. Mario. Oh. Dang. Ooh, crap. I died. Okay. Absolutely nothing right now, so guess what? We get to steal. Wait, what does the firefighter do? Wait, hands up. Oh man, oh no. I didn't mean to. Get up. Okay, run. Sorry, Chuck. You forced me. Here you go, mister. Justice in a can. Oh no. Wait. Oh, I'm knocked out. Yep. There we go. I am so good at this game. Okay. Hi, you. Thank you, friend. Thank you. I'm gonna bind that to the first key. There we go. Thank you. Hi, Lance. How's your day going? Hope it's going great. Hi. How's Heartland doing? Equipment, handcuffs. Thank you for the handcuffs. The police just got handcuffed. Oh, thank you for all those more handcuffs. Okay, and so equipment. Take this, bind that to the first key. And so, any last words, buddy? So we have another hold on him. Good choice, buddy. Every little bit helps. Go for the legs. Strong man, aren't you? You think you're so special. Oh no, oh man, oh no. Okay. Thank you, buddy. So nice of you. Three Colts, all the pistol ammo I could need. Hey, you, hi friend. Friend, Jason Bourne. Dang. Poor little kids. Hi, Dutch. How dare you? All right, I think that's gonna do it for this episode of Block Broken. I don't know, I forgot what this is called. Sorry about that. Thank you very much for watching. This has been TNT Productions, and I hope to see you in the next one. Later. Bye.